Hello, I'm Justin from Liquid Web. LibreOffice is a suite of tools with functionality similar to that of Microsoft Office, but is open source and available on Linux. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to install LibreOffice on Ubuntu 16.04 via the command line. It's important to note, I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web Ubuntu 16.04 LTS server. Additionally, all of the commands referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. The first thing we need to do is add the Personal Package Archive, or PPA, maintained by LibreOffice by running add-apt-repository PPA : LibreOffice/PPA-Y. Next, we need to run an update so that the packages in the PPA we just added are available to be installed on the system. apt-update. Finally, in order to install LibreOffice, we need to run apt-install LibreOffice-Y. That's all there is to it. You now know how to install LibreOffice via command line on Ubuntu 16.04 LTS. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.